Now, we've talked about how distillation works. You're basically just boiling a beer or a wine, or you're capturing the alcohol vapors for a more concentrated and potent version of that beer or wine. There are two basic kinds of stills that people use to distill spirits: a pot still and a continuous or a column still. We've talked about pot stills before as well, but let's review what really happens in a pot still. You boil it, and because you don't boil it too hot, you only vaporize the alcohol and you leave behind the water. But you have to start with some sort of alcohol beverage, like wine or beer. You put the beer inside this pot still, shaped like a pot, hence the name, and you boil off alcohol vapors, condensing them back into a stronger liquid. Spirits like single malt Scotch whiskies and cognac use this kind of still, usually running the liquid through the still twice. But if you wanted something that was purer and cleaner and had less flavor, like a vodka, you'd have to run the liquid through this still many, many times. It's a lot of time, a lot of work. And so about 2 centuries ago, people started building and using what we call continuous or column stills. Now, a continuous still, it's pretty much like it sounds. You put in the liquid and you distill it over and over continuously so that you get from beer to close to pure alcohol in a matter of hours instead of days. And these rocket ship looking column or continuous stills actually have many chambers inside, and each one is like a little pot still, okay? Scalding steam comes into the center of the rocket ship and separates the alcohol from the water very quickly, rising up. So the steam goes to the top where the purest alcohol is drawn off to go to another still most of the time to do it all over again. Now, you'll hear about some vodka or other being the best because it's been distilled 5 or 10 or 20 times, whatever. That's kind of marketing nonsense, because each of these enormous stills has many chambers inside, each one like a little pot still, distilling over and over again, so the alcohol vapors rise to the top. So while some brands will boast that they are better because they've been distilled so many times, we recommend you don't worry about that, how many times it's been distilled stuff too much. Just let the guest focus on which one they like the best.